broken.
New tonight at 11, a barn at the Rogue River Ranch burned down tonight. Firefighters arrived on scene to find that barn fully engulfed in flames and the roof collapsed. Crews with Jackson County Fire District 3 say the fire destroyed three large pieces of equipment and an RV at the site. Investigators on scene believe the fire started from a natural process called microbial thermogenesis, which generates heat and leads to natural combustion, usually occurring in stacked wet hay.